Hey, I'm Kyle Dixon from the Chesapeake Bayhawks. Coming down to the Big Vanilla on February 19th and 26th for our next two lacrosse clinics. Check out thebayhawks.com for more information.
Smith beat Black as cleanly. Smith on his way. He scores.
Hey, I'm Kyle Dixon from the Chesapeake Bayhawks. Come out to our first game on May 14th at Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium against the Rochester Rattlers. For more ticket information, go to thebayhawks.com.
Back, can you catch it here and then bring it back into those cradles? Just try to catch it and let the ball bring your stick back and then shoot it real quick. Step to me, catch it, and then step into the goal. There you go. That's it. Much better. There you go. Go. I don't need a cradle other than to turn my wrist. So just try to catch it and already back. And you can catch it low or you can catch it high, and wherever you want to shoot it. But just catch it first and then try to get into it. There you go. Nice job. Keep that arm back. When you come, you're still your first tendency is to pull your arms forward. Make sure you keep your left hand back. There you go. Much better. Nice job. That's really the only thing you gotta focus on with both sides is keeping your stick back as far as possible. As soon as you bring it forward, what's the goalie looking at? The head of your stick. They'll tell you they look at your eyes. Shit, they can't see your eyes. They're gonna look at your front shoulder, and as soon as you show your stick, they're looking at the release of the ball. So if I keep right-handed, I shoot with my stick straight behind me so the goalie can't see it until the point where it's released and it's coming at him. So left-handed, you gotta do the same thing. As soon as you bring your hands forward, that's giving the goalie a clear look at your whole entire stick. Just make sure it's back and then follow through. Just keep your hand locked back and then go.